So we're doing inscribed right triangles. These notes are to help you with IXLU 10. So by definition, we have if line segment AC is the diameter of a circle, then the inscribed angle ABC is a right angle. So if this one is a diameter, that means this angle right here will always be a right angle, will always be a 90 degree angle, even though if it's not going to be noted, because this is something you got to know. So two examples, one of them, yeah. So find X, this is the diameter, clearly the diameter, because it's going through the center and it goes from side to side right there. Since I know that T is a right angle, 90, that means these two added together will be 90. These two are complementary angles. So 13X plus 17x equals 90. Combine like terms. Divide by 30. X is 3. So, same idea. We're still looking for X. The line segment UW is the diameter. That means this angle right here is a 90 degree angle. So I'm just gonna write it out, that way you have that on your notes. So if measure angle V is 90 degrees, or is a right angle, and the triangle UVW is isosceles, because it's noted right there, these two sides are congruent, then measure angle W is 45, 45, 45, 90, special rights. All right, so X minus 1 equals 45 degrees. Add 1 to both sides, X equals 46 degrees, or just 46. That's all I got for you. Now you're working on IXLU 10.